That was one of the worst music videos I've ever seen.